Got an idea. I got an idea. What, do I have a bad signal? What the hell? Jesus, I have no clue what the hell to do here, man. Let me go back. Maybe take the elevator back to the house. I might have missed something. Wait, hold on. This is where I talked to that one chick. I don't think I can go any further back, can I? Oh, I can. How far can I go back? I'm not gonna save it, but how far can I go back? I'm just trying something real quick. I'm trying something. Yeah, I think this was pushing me forward. Okay. It's about as far as I can go back. I need to test that. I'm sure to anyone who's ever played the game already, it's simple what I need to do. I have no idea. Who the hell are you? I think you got the hips for it, my guy. Who the hell are you? Let me save. Hold on, what the hell is this? What's about to happen? Yeah. Let's go. Fast travel! Okay! I wanna go home. Thank you. And that's where this one spot was. I knew this spot was going to be important. Yes, that's the guy that was giving the delivering the ice blocks down the way. Oh man, good times, man, good times. You're getting there, girl, you're getting there. Oh, there is a lot to say there. Okay. Might take a look at that. Okay, so it tried something. That's good. Cool. That's the snow with the show me where the key is. Oh god. I won't be needing this anymore now that I got the cell phone. I'll find that snowman. There's a reason why I'm heading back this way, though. I don't know, man. If I hear my mom's theme, man, I might cry a little bit. So just a heads up. I can already feel my heart starting to well up. Can't interact with the door at all? There's a hidden camera there too. I'm assuming that's Homegirl watching me. That's all I can assume. Okay, so I can't go back to her house. So what does that mean? I know she said if I leave to never come back. I remember her saying that, but I was hoping I can possibly. Hold on, let me try something else. It sounds dumb, but let me try one more thing. Sounds super dumb. I'm gonna go to her door. And maybe call her phone then? Maybe I can tell her I'm at the door. But that's also the other question though, right? Is why does the king's house look very similar to my mother's? Why? And again, the room that's under renovation is the mom's room at his place, but you know, technically they should share a room. You know? So, I'm wondering if I'm in some alternate dimension when I'm over there, or I'm really confused. I'm sure it's obvious. Someone's been smoking dog treats. I'm sure for everyone else that's played the game, it's obvious, but I have no idea. Yeah, I don't know where to put you, man. I have no idea where to put you. Okay, I've traveled this way, and now it's time for me to travel back. We're gonna go to the waterfall area after this to go get the CT from the sea turtle, but we're gonna go over this way to see if we can get some extra money so we can actually, well, I guess if I'm gonna go see the sea turtle, I'm gonna fight along the way. Okay, so that's why these things exist. What? Okay. I'm happy they left their door unlocked so I can come in. Any change? Ew. And I think the turtle's in here. Yeah, it's a CT. Yeah, okay, cool. Then maybe I can get into some fights with some people, get some money. Okay, we're not gonna go ahead. We're not doing that. I don't want to cry today. Okay, homeboy's doing just fine. Jesus, we did a lot of walking. Oh my god, but we're here. Okay, let me leave him alone. He's having his mental breakdown. So someone's currently in the elevator right now. That's the vibe I'm getting. Wait, I didn't go to the hotels. The rooms. I mean, is Asgore going to be the only person I'm actually going to kill, man? Because I think I have enough... I might be able to get enough to actually kill this guy. I mean, killing him won't be that difficult. I just don't want to. Maybe if I get him low enough. Yeah, I don't think I should. It might not save it because I know I'm gonna die this time too. I'm gonna eat that snow piece and see if that does anything. Oh, nothing. But it looks like his attacks aren't really changing and neither is his tone, so I feel like there's something I'm missing here. Well, his attacks are getting more intense, at least. Okay, I didn't think I could get hit with it just sitting static, but I guess I can. Okay, never mind. I said his attack didn't change. I was lying. Okay, I'm learning his attack change now. But it is getting more intense. He is not letting up. I'm not going to survive this next attack. I'm supposed to stay invulnerable for a lot longer. I gotta put those items back on myself. I didn't move on that last one. Looks like the music's kind of changed a little bit. Maybe I'm doing something right. Jesus. How did I survive that? How did I survive that? Oh no, I'm dying here. I'm dying here definitely. I'm dead. That's it. Yeah, maybe. Maybe.